Good morning, guys. Ignorance is just... It aggravates me. Because there is no excuse for ignorance of any kind. There just is no excuse for it. I hear so much said and so much ignorance surrounding sickle cell disease. It comes from friends, and it comes from people who are not my friends. It aggravates me when it comes from my friends. And I think the reason there is so much ignorance surrounding sickle cell disease is because it is viewed as the black man's disease. I also feel that there hasn't been any huge strides or treatments in the cure of sickle cell disease because it is considered the black man's disease instead of a chronic pain disease, which it is. Furthermore, sickle cell doesn't just affect blacks, Asians, or Mediterranean. It affects millions of people from almost every background. Black, white, Indian, Asian, Latino, Middle Eastern, Mediterranean, almost every person on this planet can suffer from sickle cell disease. So how then, in 2010, are we still calling this the black man's disease when white people have it? How is that possible? How is it possible for anyone with sickle cell disease or even sickle cell trait, how is it possible that you are ignorant enough to make such comments that the disease only affects blacks or people of full African descent? How could you make such an ignorant comment? How could you let that ignorance drip and spew from your lips? How is that possible? You are affected by sickle cell. So why are you not educated about sickle cell? That just does not make sense to me. It just doesn't make sense to me that someone could have diabetes and not want to do anything about it. You know it is going to kill you, but you keep eating them pies, soaking up that fried chicken. You keep doing everything that is leading you down the road to death. I don't understand it. Let me just get back here, because like I said, ignorance, it gets me agitated and it pisses me off because there is no excuse for ignorance. Let's be clear. Sickle cell disease is not the black man's disease. I'll say it again. It affects millions. It is the most commonly genetic blood disease in the United States. But because of all this ignorance, there isn't much awareness and treatment. Care and understanding are far too uncommon. Sickle cell patients go in to emergency rooms in severe pain. That's another thing. The pain is unbearable at times. Unbearable at times. And you go into emergency rooms and emergency personnel call you drug user, drug seeker. The pain is in your head. You're just looking for drugs. But it is the most commonly, it is the most common genetic blood disease in the country. But emergency rooms throughout this country misdiagnose it, don't treat it properly, and treat the people with the disease like they are seeking drugs. how can that be? It can be that way because we've attached all this stigma and racism to a disease that can affect anybody. No matter where you are or who you think you are. Let me explain to you, I took some notes here. Sickle cell disease is, it is a mutation of the red blood cell. Normally a red blood cell is round and it's smooth, which makes it easy to navigate, through, the blood vessels. And, what happens to these cells is there is a mutation of the cell, which makes the cell C or sickled shape. And it's also very stiff and sticky. That makes it hard for this cell to navigate through the arteries, which can causes the cell to tear. It causes oxygen not to get delivered to tissues, and it can cause organ damage and even early death. That's one of the realities of being a sickle cell patient, is early death. And for many sickle cell patients, that's what is at the forefront of our minds, is early death. Not early death because we aren't fully engaged and we don't want treatment, but because this is still considered a black man's disease and there is no understanding, no care, no awareness, and very little treatment for the disease. Most sickle cell patients, like myself, manage their disease at home without the help of doctors because of all this discrimination, because of all this stigma, because of all this misunderstanding about the disease. If you are already in so much pain, the last thing you want is a medical professional telling you, there's nothing wrong with you. You just want drugs. Another thing that I don't want is for people to keep repeating the myth that sickle cell is a black man's disease, or you have to be Indian, or you have to be Latino, or you have to be Asian in order to have this disease. You have to be of full African blood in order to get this disease. Your ignorance is sickening. Your stupidity is sickening. Before you make comments about a disease that you have, maybe you should educate yourself. Sickle cell disease is a chronic pain disease. It is not the black man's disease. So let's just be clear about that. Just like HIV and AIDS isn't the gay man's disease, sickle cell disease is not the black man's disease. But unlike HIV and AIDS, I hear because I'm HIV positive, I hear so many people talking about this stigma, talking about this lack of knowledge, talking about this lack of care, this lack of treatment. But I've had sickle cell disease my whole life, so I've been dealing with the stigma, the lack of care, the lack of treatment, the lack of new treatments and guidelines for taking care of me if I go to a hospital or if I have to go to an emergency room. And that is just something that is uncommon. Yes, there is stigma and discrimination surrounding HIV and AIDS, but there are life-saving treatments for HIV and AIDS. Life-saving medications. There are no life-saving medications for sickle cell. So our stigma, our discrimination is still way back in the dark ages. Way back in the dark ages. So in order for us to move this disease forward and bring it to the forefront for the most common genetic blood disease in this country, there needs to be awareness and education, and people need to stop calling it the black man's disease. Can we do that? There is a PSA that I put in my favorite section not too long ago, and it starts out with, let's face it, there's a lot you don't know about sickle cell disease. And it ends with that same statement, let's face it, there's a lot you don't know about sickle cell disease. And that is a disease too. Peace.